In this video, I will be going to show that how to use PC or laptop as mobile device. Usually, there are different applications on the Play Store which we can use on smartphone, not on a normal PC or laptop. So here is the method how to use all that software which on PC or laptop which we are usually using on smartphones. For this purpose, we will be installing BlueStack Multi Interface Manager. It can easily be downloaded from the internet, and it is a freeware. It means that it is a free software. So BlueStack Multi Instance Manager is an emulation software. If you install this software in PC, it emulate the personal computer or laptop as a mobile or smartphone device, and you can use your smartphone or mobile inside your laptop or your PC, and you can install all those applications inside your PC or laptop. Like suppose there is Kareem apps, Uber apps, different gaming apps, banking apps, credit card apps, applications which we download from Play Store and we install inside mobile. You cannot install these applications from Play Store inside your computer or laptop. So I am going to show you how to install all these software inside BlueStack Multi Instance Manager. You can see this is BlueStack Multi Instance Manager and this is the BlueStack main software. So basically this software is a very heavy software and it need a high processing power and random access memory. So it is better that you install this software on a system which have 4 to 6 GB RAM and a good enough processing power, because it are going to slow your system. So you can see the BlueStack home is starting BlueStack. Please wait, it may take up to 40 seconds depending upon your PC performance. This is BlueStack version 4. You can see all these here. You can do whatever you want and can do in your smartphones. So once this software load fully, then I will show you how to use it as a mobile device. You can see it from here. You can do different setting, volume control, speed up, tips, customize, change skin, change wallpapers, streaming mode, report a problem, health center, etc. You see there are a lot of options. So we are waiting till BlueStack reloaded fully. BlueStack have on-screen control. There is application center where we can download many applications. There are gaming, you can install gaming applications, different transport applications. After installing BlueStack and emulating your personal computer or laptop as a mobile device or smartphone device, you see it take a lot of time to reload because it need, as I have already told, it need a lot of processing power and also need a good enough amount of RAM. So here we got a message: improved performance. BlueStack is unable to use hardware assisted virtualization for better performance. Please check BIOS setting and ensure it is enabled. If you are using AVAS or 360 device, please check antivirus setting and ensure that their use of hardware assisted virtualization is disabled. Check FAQ for detail. Continue anyway. So you see this message, as I have already installed AVAS and AVG antivirus, so that AVG or AVAS antivirus already disable the hardware assisted virtualization. You can go and in the BIOS setting, when you restart the system and press F8 button, then you will be going to BIOS setting, basic input output system. When you go to BIOS, is basically a firmware. When you go to BIOS setting, you can enable hardware virtualization or disable it. But if you install any antivirus, the antivirus disable that hardware virtualization. So this BlueStack give the message of that please check your hardware virtualization, because for this BlueStack it is better, and if we want to take a good performance from this software, we must go and enable the hardware assisted virtualization option in the BIOS setting. But I am not going there because it will take a lot of time, it needs system restarting, and that is another video I will show you in some other video. So I am going to continue here. You see, this is now the BlueStack virtualization emulation software in front of you, and you can see this is the Google Play Store from which you can download all the apps. I have already installed one apps, Kareem. From here you can see install apps. You can check all the install apps here. So we must check its different option. This is application center, level up, pre-registration, play and win. These are different options. We can check some applications here and directly install from this search button. So you can download from Play Store or from here. These both are similar. You see, this is the Google Play Store, which will take time to load. I have already told you about some setting. These are the setting. This is your account. So we must close the account. This is notification center. Speed up BlueStack. Enable hardware assisted virtualization, which I have already discussed. You cannot speed up until you go to BIOS and enable that hardware assisted virtualization option. Hardware assisted virtualization will allow applications to run much faster by allocating more resources and reducing processing time. How do I enable virtualization? Here is this, but we are not going to do that. We must come here, and here is some BlueStack points. So come to this home, and suppose I am going to install Uber application. And then search it here. Due to slow internet, it is not working very fast. It will take time, so please be patient. You see, this is the main home screen. I have also opened the Google Play Store. This is the BlueStack Store, and this is the application center. From here you can go back, and if you press this button, you are going to come again to the home. Here you can see keyboard control enabled. Here is open keyboard control UI, toggle control on game, which are used for game. We can rotate screen from here. If you click this button, it will toggle full screen. It will change to full screen and then to come back again. Here is the location, cut and shake. These are different options. I think I might close some location that. So plus you have to log in this software, choose an account or add account. So this is account, okay. So as we are seeing, it is loading. This is due to slow performance of the system and internet connection is slow. If you have got a powerful system with high processing power and a good enough RAM like 6 to 8 GB, and your internet connection speed is also high, so it will not be going to take so much time. But as I have already told you that this software is very high and it is going to consume a lot of system resources. If you open BlueStack, then you must forget to run other software on your system. Like my system is P3 and having 4 GB RAM, so it is not enough for this software. This is the multi instance manager. This is the BlueStack multi instance manager, and you can see we can open many instances of the BlueStack in this BlueStack multi instance manager. But at this time we are running only one instance. If you have such a situation that you are running more instances of this BlueStack application, so you can do some setting from here. Instance options, disable the audio when more than one instance is running, disable game control screen, grid layout or diagonal layout, instance arrangement, batch operation default, start interval and batch create instances. If you are running many instances, then you should disable audio and game control, etc., whatever. So we can add new instances from here. I am going to close this multi instance manager and we should focus only on that application, how to install some app. So we will be waiting more. Before the Uber application is downloaded and installed, we can check some other options like application center is here, then come to home again and you see level up and here is the pre-registration option and this is play and win game. This is 2 days, Heart of Zeros, MMO strategy war game. And here you can also see some more apps. I am closing this one. Some more applications can be seen. You can see the help center. This is instance manager. You can open instance manager also from here. I have also its shortcut on the desktop. This is the media manager. This one is Android setting. You can open Chrome browser inside BlueStack, and this is your camera. So you see these applications are not going to open because I am going to close it. We will check it one by one. I am again closing it and we are going to try it again. It is still opening. This one is a media manager and some sitting galleries. App media imported file, export, import from window, export to window. You can import and export from this software to window. It can be synced to window. You see, these are different options. Recently added files, media, application, imported, import file. Closing this one. We will check the Android setting later. It will take more time to open it, so I am going to come here. And as Uber, there is Kareem, and Uber is the same applications. So I have already installed Kareem and I am opening to check it. You can see this is the Kareem application, and I am hoping that it will be open. I am closing and trying to open it again. As the internet is very slow, it is not going to open the application. Okay, I am closing it. So guys, it is very easy, and you must search any apps here or in this search box, as you have already seen. Okay, and you click this search button, and that software option will come here, and there will be an install button. You install it and it will be installed like this, Kareem. So you can install any mobile application like Uber, Kareem, banks applications, and its icon will come here, and if you click this application, it will be open. And you can normally register in Kareem, Uber, and you can operate or use from here without any mobile. So thank you for watching the BlueStack video. In next video I will bring some another good software. Thanks for watching.